Aw, oh, you motherfucker. Oh, right, someone's got a gun. He's got a gun. Oh, it's that motherfucker. It's like playing fucking tail tag and fucking Fall Guys. Oh, what? Make sure I'm better. Oh, shit. Let's make sure I've got a decent amount of health items. That's fine. 7, right, okay. Let's have a look. Double evasion. Right, what can I increase rush combo? Stand still to replenish energy. What have we got here? Has grabs. Increases the ability to evade attacks. Quick step, that sounds good. Double evasion, arm lock. Arm grab an enemy and then lock their arm. Can be used multiple times. Go for the arm lock, we'll go for the... Go for the double evasion maybe? Yeah. What the fuck, man? What the fuck? I can't get a fucking hit in. Of course he's whittling away my health. Oh my god! I can hate it when you've got so many fucking enemies on the screen. Like, what the fuck, eh? Jesus Christ, man. Right, let's use a health item already, I guess. I don't have the greatest amount of health items for Tanimura, though. If I knew he was going to be the biggest pain in the arse, then... Because I'll fucking use dash, like a quick step as well. It's so fucking annoying. This is so fucking annoying. Fuck off! I suppose I've got to try and use the, there we go. This is really annoying. There's no way to fucking... There's no way to fucking avoid that! Right, what the fuck? What the fuck, man, honestly. What the fuck, man? This is unreal. I can't even get a fucking hit in here. thing is, like, see, once I get a couple of these guys away, it'll probably make life a lot easier, but it's getting that first. Oh my god! This is fucking annoying, man. What the fuck is this? What the fuck's going on here, man, honestly? Like, what the fuck am I supposed to do here? Got a million fucking guys with knives. I can't even get a fucking... I can't even get a fucking hit without having a fucking... Oh. I'm saying fucking every 2 seconds because this is really fucking annoying. Like, I know this is like meant to be like the fucking last fight of the game, but... Jesus fucking Christ. No, I can't even hit these guys because they're fucking all over the place. Dodging all my attacks. He's fucking trying to whittle my health down with a fucking gun. Maybe I should just try and... Maybe I'm supposed to just... Maybe I'm... Because he doesn't have the most amount of health. So maybe the idea is I'm actually supposed to just... Like, avoid his bodyguards and go straight for him. Because there's quite a lot of bodyguards here. You know, I'm maybe not getting the most health taken off right now, but I'm at least doing something to him. Jesus Christ, man. I think going after the bodyguards is clearly the wrong fucking way to do this. Oh, there we go, this is decent. Come on, come on. I'm hoping that if I get rid of him, that'll be the end of it. I'd have to deal with the bodyguards as well. These guys are so annoying. Come the fuck on, man. He's got the smallest amount of health. Got the smallest amount of health, and now I'm getting absolutely harassed by these guys. Come on, fuck off. Look at him, he's got a tiny amount of health. Fucking finally, man. Please don't tell me I've got to do the fucking bodyguards as well. Yes, I do. Fuck. But at least. This is fucking annoying, like, right, okay, let's... Yeah. Come on. It's not like... I can't even fucking... Finally. But at least I've got the fucking... At least I've got the gun out my way, so... It's still a fucking pain in the arse, but... Of course, as soon as I let go of the button... Nothing too bad, to be fair. It's just gonna take a long ass time, but... Finally! At least I got another item as well. And some more... Demon Spirit. Increase your heat gauge by parrying enemies. Fucking brilliant. Let's use this. This is all about the parrying. Basically, there we go. Of course, I've lost my heat now, but at least the idea is there. Just fucking attack me. Finally. Right. Got rid of the elite bodyguard. Or one of the elite bodyguards. There's still the bodyguard captain here. Right, fuck it. Heat and health. So let's, you motherfucker. See, if I lose my heat here, I'm gonna be fucking raging. I've lost my heat. Fuck's sake. Completely lost my heat. completely lost the heat. Actually, just motherfucker. Fucking triple teams here. I can't parry a low then. Finally, another heat action. Oh, managed to kill him just by bumping into him. Captain. Just got this motherfucker to get rid of as well. Maybe just held that long a little bit too long, but good thing is that, you know, we're pretty much at the end. Him gone. This is going to be pretty difficult though to actually get a hit on him. That's the problem. Kidding me with those fucking uppercuts? There we go. Fucking broken arm. It's not dead just yet. He's certainly getting there.
Go.
there we go, this should be it. Fucking finally. Honest to God, that was so annoying.